There is connection.
So close.
No, I'm live.
All rise.
Is recording on?
Well, I think it should be on.
It's on.
Yeah.
You're not gonna wait for it to be recorded.
No, it's not. It's fine.
Yep.
Calling the case, State of Ohio versus Jenna Turner, case number 18CR097930. Charged with tampering with evidence with a firearm specification, 3 counts, defendant represented by Jimmy Krause.
Before we begin, Mr. Krause, I would like to tell the ladies and gentlemen who are here observing this proceeding, this is an arraignment today. The purpose of the arraignment is to have the defendants enter a plea today. Following the arraignment, we'll schedule a pretrial conference. We've already discussed dates, so that will be happening in Mr. Anderson's case in March, later in March, and in Turner and Norality's case, that will be in May. So that's for everybody's information. I'm Judge Robert Brown. I'm sitting by assignment. I've been appointed by the Ohio Supreme Court to hear this case. We're going to proceed with the arraignments, Mr. Krause.
Thank you, Your Honor. Thomas Krause, KRAUS, State Bar Number 0013247, on behalf of Jenny Turner.
And we should receive a copy of the indictment.
Your Honor, we do acknowledge receipt of the copy of the copy of the indictment. We waive the reading and 24-hour notice thereon. Respectfully, we'd like to enter a plea of not guilty to the counts in the indictment. We would agree to a waiver of the statutory time and ask that she be allowed to remain at the current bonds.
All right, so you'll submit a written waiver of speedy trial rights, correct?
Happy to, Judge, yes.
And the court will enter her plea of not guilty to each of the 3 counts, and the bond will be continued.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Call Moraldi, please.
Next case, State of Ohio versus Jeffrey
Moraldi,
case number 18CR097872. Charged with involuntary manslaughter with 2 firearm specifications, trafficking in drugs with 2 firearm specifications. Defendant represented by attorneys Duff and Whitman.
Counsel.
Morning. Good morning, Your Honor.
Good morning.
On behalf of Mr. Moraldi, we give a plea of not guilty, waive the reading indictment, 24-hour rules waived. We ask for a pretrial conference as scheduled by the court, and we ask that the bond be completed.
Okay. There is a pending motion to modify the bond, but unless you're going to do you want to be heard on the bond issue today?
No, Your Honor.
All right, because
we ask you to pass it to the pretrial.
All right, well, that'll be in May, right? And you do waive any defects in service, correct?
Yes, Your Honor.
All right, the court will enter the not guilty plea, and we'll continue the bond.
Thank you.
There is a motion for no particulars, which the AG's office will address, correct?
Yes, Your Honor. There's a motion for discovery and for a bill of particulars on behalf of this defendant.
And you indicated to the court that you're going to waive speedy trial?
Correct, Your Honor.
And you'll submit a written waiver?
Yes, Your Honor.
Correct. That too. All right. Anything further?
Nothing, Your Honor.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you, Judge.
Mr. Andrews.
Calling the case of State of Ohio versus Tajon Anderson, case number 18
opportunity to review discovery before she addressed the bond issue, so the court's not going to modify it at this time. The first time I'll be able to address the issue of bond will be at the pretrial on March 27th, and that's at 10 o'clock in the morning. So I hope you understand that. So you waive the reading, waive any defects in service, enter a plea of not guilty, is that correct?
That's correct, Your Honor.
All right, the court will accept the not guilty plea of Henry filed, and the bond will be continued. Anything further?
Yes.
Anything else you want to address on the record today?
The only thing, Your Honor, is if there would be any conditions of release that are violated, any issues like that, the state's just requesting that the probation department here would deal directly with this court and not with any of the judges.
Yes, the court has been assigned, I have been assigned to hear any matter related to this case or these cases, and any issue related to these cases, including have to be addressed to this court. All right, anything further?